Wondering if it might be bothering you that you planned your own death. It's a lot to swallow. My advice would be, try not to think about the end. Focus on what's in front of you, one step at a time. I'm here if you need help.
To all contacts in proximity. Please, whoever is out there, listen to me. Oxygen is low, and I am no spacesuit. An accident in cargo bay forced me to seal myself inside this container, but I have no way to dock with the station from in here.
I see you, Morgan. We've locked down the cargo bay. We're safe. For the moment. It will be a trick to get inside. There's not an airlock anymore. That explosion took care of that. Maybe you can do something with the shipping containers.
Thank you.
my day off.
Yeah, but can you run me through the container docking procedure again? I missed the training session.
Ugh, Grant.
Please, if I ask Gus again, he'll lose his mind.
Are you at the crate docking control station?
Yes.
First, enter the handling number on the container you want to dock.
Where do I get the number?
Look at the container, Grant. It's stenciled on the outside. Once you enter the number, you should see some options.
Oh, at last. I thought that crate would be my coffin. Even the stale air of Talos laced with a faint hint of nicotine and antibacterians. Oh, it's like spring. You have my thanks, Dr. Yu. But I thought... Well, you're no longer running the memory hamster wheel, I see. I hope you're coming in after me. Would be good to see a familiar face. I'm transmitting the code to the crate I was in.
You found Dr. Igwe. He worked in the simulation lab and in psychotronics. He might be helpful, but he's unlikely to approve of your mission, despite everything he's suffered. Though I will note, he's always admired you and Alex quite a bit.
Jessica, got a minute?
It's my day off.
Yeah, but can you run me through the container docking procedure again? I missed the training session.
Ugh, Grant.
Please, if I ask Gus again, he'll lose his mind.
Dr. Yu! Morgan! Up here, Officer Cool. If we can't open the main door or our friends are gonna pour through. Get up to the catwalk, we'll get you inside.
Officers collect. Morgan? I don't know what I thought. It's good to see you. Is Transtar mounting a rescue operation? I was in fuel storage when the fire broke out and everyone began running. But they weren't running from the fire, it was these shapes.
Dr. Yu.
I had contained the fire, and I was trying to reach the power supply when Al, Officer Rose, came and got me out. I'm glad he did. I didn't know what was going on or anything about those things.
Everywhere Dr. Igwe was floating in a cargo crate outside the ship. If he stayed there, he might have survived longer than anyone.
What is it doing? Oh my God, did it?
I think I'm gonna be sick.
It just made another one of those things, like it pulled it right out of Enoch's corpse.
Ugh, corpse. Maybe. I don't know, maybe it saved him. It could still be Enoch.
Does it look like it? Sin, promise me you'll kill me if I ever end up like that.
Welcome.
Sarah will get
maybe
us out of this.
You.
She got us this far.
No trauma or illness is detected.
Here. For now,
I'm afraid there's nothing I can do for
we're
you,
going to check
unless
the
you're interested in medical trivia or a joke. Have you tried a Sky King pomegranate? All Transtar food is designed to fight illness and facilitate healthy living.
Morgan Yu. I'm surprised you escaped Simlab. Yes, I knew about that. I checked the shuttle logs when the rumors about you being demoted started circulating. All I found was you checked into the sim lab but never signed out. Not sure you could, but it seems you've escaped. Just like these creatures of yours. The ones your brother said couldn't get
Jessica,
free.
Got a minute?
Wish I had better news.
Yeah,
we're holding out here, but just barely.
Again,
these standard issue PPNs might as well be kept guns for all the good they do to those things. Only way back into Talos is through cargo
Are you at the crate docking control station? First, enter the handling number on the container you want to dock.
You want the code? Help us fortify things here.
That means eradicate the turrets. It's stenciled on the outside.
To do that, once you enter the number, you should see some options and a working fabricator. And both of those are out of reach at the moment.
Docks itself, right?
Yes,
the fabrication
Brand,
plan is in the safe in the security
They're
office.
They're all self-piloting.
But the hull bridge...
And I guess opens the container?
Yes. But both ends can never be open at the same time. That way the interior loading zone stays pressurized even when the cargo bay doors are open.
Okay,
out of
I
my
think
reach.
I got it. Thanks, Jess.
Still,
Jess?
If you have a suit
hey,
and
there?
Are up for another walk,
okay,
we could really use the additional firepower. Look, I don't know what you're planning, Morgan, but
no,
just
no, remember... Wiggy. Dr. Igwe is lucky to be here or not. Might have been safer in his crate.
Dr. Igwe is blessed. It was fortunate you came along when you did.
There must be a way to get some turrets online.
Scan entry. New psionic aptitude available.
You keeping the fort?
The what? I don't...
These Transtar PPN-8 pistols are mostly for show. They don't do much against the attackers. With the eradicated
Hello.
Turrets,
are you
we have
for
a chance.
Microgravity upsets my equilibrium. I need to steady myself after the slow roll of the crate.
I can feel it.
VIP visit. Leitner, the pianist.
Chief, if there were any problems, I checked the schedule, the roster.
I did my best to make sure Igwe wasn't too... Igwe. Chief, I even had Leitner's cigarettes waiting.
You did an excellent job. In fact, Leitner praised you specifically. There'll be a bonus for you in your next pay cycle. Take Nicole out for a nice dinner, all right?
Yes, Chief. Thank you, Chief.
Power circuit checks out, and fabricators online. You did it. We're not done with you yet, so get back here safe, all right?
Adjustment required. Specimens required.
Operator approach. Due to a catastrophic breach in Cargo Bay 1, all personnel are to avoid the area until repairs have been completed and safety checks confirmed. Affected personnel will be contacted for temporary reassignment. This is a pre-recorded message.
Thank you.
Hello, are you here for an appointment? I can help you. Diagnosing, no trauma or illnesses detected. I'm afraid there's nothing I can do for you, unless you're interested.
Hopefully that medical operator is ready to go, because we're gonna need it after this. Officer Maddox ready. EATs are online and primed.
Jesus, I'm going.
Can't wait until our friends get a taste of these. Here's the code for Cargo Bay B.
Anything comes through that door, fire. Don't let the eradicators do all the work. There's enough for everyone.
If you find a way out of here, take Dr. Igwe with you. Maybe he can be of some help elsewhere.
We won! And I'm still breathing.
Morgan, you saved our asses. Now, you might want to get out there and see if you can save a few more.
Igwe's equipment. All genuine, no organic matter.
Didn't realize how much I'd missed combat. And how much I didn't. Now that we are secure here, we can hold out indefinitely. If you send other survivors here, I will protect them.